Equipments with portable technology. Developed for those with active lifestyles, Trek S is the solution for freedom wherever life takes you.
Hi, I'm Brooke, and we're here to show you just how easy the Trek S is to set up and use. But if you need help, don't worry. Pari's got a great patient connection group ready to answer any questions. Being a parent of an active child, I understand the benefits of portable aerosol delivery. With Trek S, I no longer have to worry about how I'm going to give my son a treatment when we're away from home.
Your physician has prescribed the Trek S to treat your diagnosed respiratory condition. Perfect for those with active lifestyles, Trek S allows patients the freedom to take treatments anywhere. Okay, let's introduce you to your new Trek S. The compressor creates pressurized air, which then travels through a tube to the nebulizer cup. The nebulizer cup is the device that turns your liquid medication into a mist or aerosol. Pari's breath-enhanced reusable nebulizer design creates optimal particle size and delivers medication efficiently to the lungs. Be sure to clean and disinfect your nebulizer regularly as instructed by your physician and as indicated in the package instructions. Your Pari nebulizer cup is reusable but should be replaced after 6 months from first use. Replacing your nebulizer cup will help ensure consistent medication delivery to the lungs, maintain fast and efficient treatments, and help reduce bacterial contamination.
As we just mentioned, it's very important to replace your reusable nebulizer cup every 6 months, and Pari makes it easy for you. Included in your nebulizer pack is a time strip. Let's learn a little more about it.
To activate, squeeze the bubble on the top of the time strip. A red line will appear in the small circle within 1 to 2 minutes, indicating activation. If you do not see the red line after 3 minutes, press the bubble again. Remove the adhesive tab on the back of the time strip and attach the time strip to your Trek S as indicated here. Do not place the time strip on your nebulizer cup. After 6 months, the oval on the right-hand side of the time strip will be red, and the word "now" will appear in the window. Please contact your home healthcare company, pharmacy, or physician for a new Pari reusable nebulizer. Only Pari brings you this easy, visual reminder for the most efficient treatments. Okay, let's start your Trek S experience.
Because of Pari's strong clinical track record, my doctor prescribed the Trek S as part of my treatment regimen. I feel great and have the freedom to maintain my active lifestyle.
Remove your Trek S from its packaging. Be careful not to discard any of the package contents. Place the Trek S on a flat, stable surface that is not cushioned or upholstered. Check to make sure that the power switch is turned to the off position. Your Trek S can be powered using one of three ways: AC adapter, 12-volt DC adapter, or with the optional lithium-ion rechargeable battery. Plug the included AC or 12-volt DC adapter into the power receptacle on the Trek S or optional battery as shown here. The AC adapter should be plugged directly into a polarized wall outlet. Do not use an extension cord. The 12-volt DC adapter should be plugged directly into an appropriate vehicle outlet. Do not use while operating a vehicle. The optional lithium-ion rechargeable battery is available to help maximize your freedom with portable treatments. Refer to your Trek S instructions for specific charging, use, and safety information. Connect the included wingtip tubing to the air outlet of the Trek S compressor. Be sure that it fits tightly. Pour your prescribed medication into your nebulizer cup as instructed by your physician. Firmly attach the other end of the wingtip tubing to the air intake of your Pari nebulizer cup. You are now ready to start your aerosol therapy. Sit and relax in an upright position and turn the power switch on. Place the mouthpiece on top of your tongue and close your lips around it. Take slow, deep breaths to inhale the aerosol. Exhale slowly through your mouth. If using a mask, place the mask over the nose and mouth, then inhale and exhale slowly. Be sure that the inspiratory valve cap is closed or in the down position. Follow the same steps if using the Bubbles the Fish 2 pediatric mask or the Pari baby masks. The inspiratory valve cap should be closed or in the down position. Be sure to read and follow the instructions for use supplied with your mask. Continue your treatment until the medication is gone or you hear a sputtering sound from your nebulizer cup. Then turn the power switch off. When you have finished with your treatment, be sure to follow your nebulizer and physician's instructions for proper approved cleaning and disinfecting methods. If you have questions, ask your physician or call PARI's Patient Connection at 1-800-FAST-NEB. Your PARI reusable nebulizer cup can be cleaned and disinfected using these easy methods: with warm soap and water, in a dishwasher, with boiling water, and by autoclaving. Don't forget to complete the included registration card. You can register your Trek S in one of three easy ways. Go online to pari.com/register, complete the included registration card and place in a USPS postal box, or call us toll-free at the number shown. Kids, don't forget to check out paripals.com for lots of fun information and games. Make sure you ask your parents' permission before logging on.
Now what are you waiting for?
Maximize your freedom with the Trek S portable aerosol system now.
Trek S. Freedom wherever life takes you.